Cycles is finally nice nowadays.
It's so clean and so
Yeah,
fast.
look at that. Is that cycles? It's amazing. Wait, what? What? That says Eevee.
Oh my god, it's on cycles. What is 2.8?
Oh, that's
Zero
Eevee.
clicks.
That's a new engine, right?
So Eevee is a new real-time engine that's been heavily in development. So it's super non-stable and it's slow to update. But it actually draws quite fast.
Yeah.
And has such a nice reflection. You see the lights here.
Nice. Normal maps as well.
You can see normal maps.
Wow.
And has a very nice
Bloom effect.
very some
Jeez,
screen
you need
effects.
JS for working with Blender now.
And for now there's no UI for this, but it's gonna be optional
Yeah.
naturally. And then we also have the same thing you show with cycles, which is the whole idea of allowing
Yeah.
you to have a draw manager on top of the engine that's been rendered underneath.
So
So
you get the outlines, the manipulators, the edit mode even with PVR lighting and bloom and
it's
everything.
very powerful. And then of course, if you can look at the materials, very similar to the new principled materials for cycles, which is a PBR, one single PBR Ubi shader, just like Unreal and other engines, you can just plug different channels and get a very efficient, a very fast shader.
Wow. What other compositing effects can we expect?
Oh, definitely. I think Clément is now working. So Clément Foucault is the developer who's mainly implementing Eevee. He's working now in a nice depth of field.
Oh.
He's also working in some camera motion blur. Very limited, but still a camera motion blur. And color, how do you call it, color management now, HDR. So tone mapping.
Oh,
So at
like
least
filmic. We're
those.
gonna have filmic.
Yeah, I'm gonna have filmic in the viewport.
In the viewport. That's
That's it.
pretty cool. So people can get this where?
Oh, as usual, you can get the daily build on builder.blender.org, the 2.8. Just remember not to save any production files that you need it in its pristine condition. So, yeah, check it
That's
out.
amazing. Thank you very
Well,
much.
thank you, Pablo. It's
See
next time.
you. That's amazing. Even the bunnies are happy.
Yay!